Hi, I'm Veronica with WatchMojo.com, and today's Stop Pilates instructor, Gabrielle Martin, tells us more about the history of this workout and the benefits it can have for both our mind and body. So what is Pilates?
Pilates is an exercise method or a physical fitness system developed by Joseph Pilates. It's about strength and flexibility while developing body awareness.
How has Stop Pilates taken the basic principles from Joseph Pilates to apply it to their type of workout?
It's based on the classic Joseph Pilates method, but it also integrates more modern kind of principles of exercise science and a lot of new information about rehabilitation, about athletic training.
Now, how will Pilates benefit your body?
We're working towards a more lean body. We're not only focusing on one muscle group, we're working our core strength, we're mobilizing the body, developing strength and flexibility, and in general working on posture as well. So all these things kind of factor into better performance, and it's really functional for our day-to-day life.
What are the different ways to practice this workout?
Pilates can be practiced on the mat, which is a really accessible way to practice Pilates, but we also practice Pilates on equipment.
What's the biggest difference that you will see between a beginner's class and an advanced version?
In the beginning class, we're really focusing on building, initially building core strength. Mobilizing as well shoulders and hips is really important. When we get to the more advanced levels where we're challenging our stability and therefore our core strength in different ways, we can really start to access multiple layers of muscle, accessing our deep core muscles as well as our more surface dominant muscle groups.
What's the biggest difference between yoga and Pilates?
Pilates and yoga are both mind-body practices, so there are some similarities there. Pilates tends to be to have a more dynamic flow, tends to be more anatomically based, so we're really focused on isolating the muscles.
Is there anything else you'd like people to know about this workout?
When you come to a Stop Pilates class, in the first few sessions, you're definitely going to spend a lot of time focusing on the basic principles. We have five basic principles of our method, and those are the blueprint for all our exercises. So once you understand that, then you can really progress in the Pilates method, and you can really understand the essence of each exercise.
Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.